interested in becoming a member of council or a school board trustee? The experience is both challenging and rewarding. Here's some key information to get you started on your path to becoming an elected official. To be nominated for an elected position, file your nomination papers during the specified nomination period. Visit our website to determine if you're eligible to run in this year's election. Candidate information can be easily found on our website, so be sure you read everything thoroughly to ensure you're aware of all the steps to becoming a candidate. When submitting your nomination papers, make sure you have the correct number of signatures required for the position you are running for. Each of the positions require a set number of signatures before your nomination is filed. Once you've completed all the steps to become a candidate, it's time to start thinking about promoting your candidacy. As a new candidate, we expect that you have questions about the types of advertising and promotional activities that you can use. It's a good idea to refer to the city's website for candidate information regarding the Local Government Elections Act. Make sure you know what is acceptable regarding allowable campaign signage and what you can put on social media to promote your campaign. Even on election day, there's legislation in place that you need to be familiar with as a candidate. Don't forget that you can always visit the city's website for more information or contact your local elections office with any questions.